Another popular reversal pattern that is actually rare as well is the microphone pattern, the broadening top or the broadening bottom, where instead of having converging trend lines like a symmetrical triangle or a wedge, you have a broadening pattern where the trend lines are going away from one another. Volatility is picking up. This is normally something that we see at tops or that we see at bottoms. The expansion in volatility is evidence of a turning point, not evidence of a continuation. So let's take a look at a great example. We're looking at the Dow Jones Industrial Average in 1999. Look at this perfect broadening pattern. You have a series of higher highs, but at the same time, you have a series of lower lows. Volatility is expanding after a beautiful uptrend. That's evidence of a reversal. We want to be careful when we see these sorts of things. Sure enough, that obviously led to a substantial fall in prices of the Dow Jones Industrial Average throughout 2001 and 2002, and ultimately until the bottom in 2003, like we discussed already. But by seeing the expansion in volatility, it was evidence to be careful. It was time to be getting out. But one thing that I want to reiterate is that all of these reversal patterns, head and shoulders top, the head and shoulders bottom, the broadening patterns that we're seeing that are reversal in nature, again, they're rare. So a lot of times you might think it's a reversal, but really all it is just further continuation, because the trend is there's a much higher likelihood that it will continue rather than just completely reversing. So in this case, we're looking at the Dow Jones Industrial Average in 2012, nice uptrend, very clear broadening pattern, lower lows, but you also had higher highs. The fact that this resolution was to the upside and didn't reverse is a signal in and of itself. You often hear critics of technical analysis saying, well, that head and shoulders top didn't create a top, so technical analysis doesn't work. That makes me laugh. What's funny is that it's not that technical analysis doesn't work, it's that your interpretation of what price is doing was simply wrong, okay? The fact that a reversal pattern continued higher is a signal that the market is very strong, that it ignores those topping sorts of factors.